You got it, buddy. You got it.
Keep it going.
I love it. It's so much fun. That's yours, Jesse, right here?
Okay. Good job, Jess.
Keep cranking, my friend.
I like a photo op.
Oh, yeah, buddy. That looks like a good one.
Yeah, I know. That's a nice one there.
Let me get behind you. Right,
Jesse's just coming in. I don't think he needs that.
No, just don't
careful,
give it any
buddy.
Slack. If you're going to grab the leader, grab it and keep it real taut so you do the sling in. Don't give it any slack because those hooks come right out when they're slack.
One, two, three.
Yeah!
Yeah, man.
Oh, yeah.
Better job, man.
Gorgeous looking.
Keep going, Hans.
And Hans is a much bigger one.
Henley's is on plane.
You're caught. Be done with it.
Henley's is on plane. Perfect.
You're jumping so much, man. That's awesome.
Hold him up for a picture,
hold
pup.
Get him, Hen. Keep going, Hen.
Yes, your fifth. That's your fifth. Okay.
You got that ugly face, Hen. You got that ugly face going.
Get him, buddy. Get him.
Little wash down.
Awesome.
That's a sweet one right there. Keep going.
If it looks like it hooked good in the mouth, you pull it in.
Just no slack ever.
No slack, yeah.
All right, let's go ahead and get you over here, Hen.
Hold up, buddy. Hold up.
You did it, buddy. You did it.
Gently walk back here. Come down. And just walk towards the front of the boat. Get out of your way. Hold up. Let me get out of your way.
Hang on to the rod, don't
here,
let go.
Nate's got it.
Nate's got it. I think it's got his eye, so I think it's looking pretty good. Get him in the boat.
Henley,
you gotta hold this bad boy before he starts bleeding.
Yep, pick him up, buddy.
Here, pick him up. We'll get a leave on the line. Here, grab the fish. Like, grab him here. He won't hurt you. So kind of just...
him, buddy. Get him in the gills.
There you go. He won't hurt you.
You can stick your fingers in his gill and then grab his tail. There you go.
There you go.
Get your finger up under there.
Grip his tail real good. All right, there you go.
Now look at daddy.
All right, let him have the weight of it. Oh, yeah.